It was an afternoon like any other, until 5:36 p.m., when it became like no day in history.
On March 27, 1964, Good Friday, the largest earthquake ever recorded in North America, 9.2 on the Richter scale, shook Alaska to its core.
The quake lasted an astounding 4 minutes. 4 minutes of tremors, crashing buildings, and phantom jaws that swallowed whole houses.
Tsunamis did some of the greatest damage, where tidal waves hurled boats more than a mile in from shore.
Material damage was estimated at more than $400 million $1964. Yet with federal disaster funding and a massive rebuilding effort, the state was nearly back to normal within a year.
After the quake, an Anchorage businessman was said to have hung a sign outside his store. "I knew making a living in Alaska would be hard," it read, "but I never thought I'd go this far in the hole."